The next COVID variant may be a triple whammy. Despite the current doings of the COVID-19 Omicron variant, most experts surprisingly agreed on one thing. Omicron is bad, yet it could be worse. However, the next variant may not be as kind, as there's a chance the next villain might be a nightmarish triple whammy. Focusing on Omicron, this variant raised flags because of its mutations. New cases spike high enough to impact hospitals around the world. Yet it isn't the worst variant ever. The reason is the low death rates linked to this variant. This is also a puzzle for experts. So far, studies suggest that Omicron doesn't land where it should be. In a preprint uploaded on Nature Portfolio, a large consortium of Japanese and American scientists showed findings on mice and hamsters. These animals were infected by either Omicron or one of the earlier variants. Those infected with Omicron had less lung damage, were less likely to lose weight, and were less likely to die. Since the variant doesn't always reach the lungs, where maximum damage can happen, the symptoms were more likely to be mild. We can say we dodge a bullet in that Omicron does not appear to cause a series of a disease, Stephanie James at Regis University in Colorado told the Daily Beast. However, don't be misguided and assume everything will be fine if you catch Omicron. It is still powerful enough to send you to a hospital if you're complacent. It's better to be safe than sorry. With Delta and Omicron around, experts now know what traits should be considered dangerous: greater transmissibility, antibody evasion, and serious infection. But none of the two has all three traits perfected. So some experts are pondering about the next one, the future Sigma or Upsilon lineage. There's a chance the upcoming variant has all three traits, a true nightmare for everyone. Just imagine that the new variant can infect the lungs like Delta and can spread effectively like Omicron. If it emerges, hospitalization and death rates would be through the roof. This nightmarish scenario is not impossible because viruses mutate all the time. What may boost the nightmare is the disparity in vaccine distribution. Many low-income nations are being left behind as some nations go forward with third and fourth doses. We haven't vaccinated every human with two doses, yet certain countries are now looking into the fourth dose. This gap will surely be a good breeding ground for SARS-CoV-2, letting it jump back and forth between the vaccinated and unvaccinated. Do you agree that Omicron could have been worse? Do you believe that the triple whammy variant isn't far-fetched? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.